mister. You won't get hurt.
Hey, whoa, I didn't do nothing.
You got about one more second.
I'm broke, but I got this.
Fast!
Nope, nope, nope. Nothing to do with
me. That damn fool.
What?
Get back here. Hey, stop. Stop! Are you dead?
How about I straighten you out the hard way,
Don't make this difficult.
Let's see about...
Let's finish this. You're going down now.
This is horseshit.
Supposed to be here.
Are you threatening me?
Still pretty tough. Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's get...
Hey, you know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
Sure, Arthur.
The golden boy.
Good morning, Arthur.
How you feeling?
A little better.
Hey there.
Morning, Arthur.
Hang in there. We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me.
Got enough stuff in the collection box again, Reverend.
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
Can't wait to taste this. I know supplies are low.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
What are you writing in there all day? Diary of a homeless bean counter?
I don't want to get into this, please.
Can't you remember who owes us money?
Just leave me be, will you?
Or are you working out how much to skim today for the Strauss retirement fund?
Just go away,
there
Arthur!
There he is, the man of God.
I know.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
I think I missed the joke there.
That sounds so good.
I just heard that Adler woman wants to cut your dick off and feed it to her horse.
Come on, please.
I told her it wouldn't make much of a meal.
Can't you just leave me be?
I wouldn't sleep too deep if I was you.
Get away from me!
Morning.
Good morning.
You know, you should get out of here for a bit.
God, that'd be nice.
Well, we all need a break.
Take care, Arthur.
John?
Hi there.
See? We can be nice to each other.
I guess.
You ain't so bad.
Sounds good.
Arthur!
Yeah?
Huh. How you... What? Listen, we're gonna be okay.
If you say so.
What about the money? Back at Blackwater. Now is not the time for doubters.
I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing.
So you keep saying. Next time, Arthur, try faith. Try faith.
Morning. Come on. You can do better than that.
I'm not playing this game.